Hi everyone! Welcome and welcome back to my channel. For today's tutorial, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano mag-create ng Edmodo account at paano mag-set up ng profile. So before anything else, konting recap lang, i-check natin kung anong ibig sabihin ng Edmodo. So, Edmodo is an online platform that allows teachers to communicate with students, share content, create assessments, and give feedback. Parents can also connect with teachers and students on the platform. Edmodo believes edtech has the power to improve education and enrich the lives of everyone in the education community, no matter where they might live, work, or play. So first, i-download natin yung Edmodo application sa Google Play Store. I-search lang natin siya. And then, install. So after it was installed, i-click natin yung open. And then, click yung create free account. So here, i-select natin yung student and then click natin yung arrow down to select region, scroll down to search for Philippines. And then click natin yung next. And then, maglagay tayo ng class code. At kung nailagay na natin yung class code, i-click lang natin yung next. And then, to sign up for Edmodo, kailangan natin maglagay ng username, email, optional yan, at saka yung password, and then i-confirm natin yung password. At kung nalagyan na natin lahat ng details na hinihingi, i-click lang natin yung create account. And then check your email to verify, so i-click lang natin yung next. So pag-click natin yung next, mare-redirect tayo sa ating email. So sa natanggap nating email, i-click lang natin yung confirm my email. And then mare-redirect tayo ulit sa ating Edmodo apps. So here, my notification na siya. Success, your email has been verified. So ayun na, verified na nga yung ating Edmodo account. I-click lang natin ulit yung next. So here, kailangan nating i-set up yung ating pangalan na mag-a-appear sa ating profile. So ilagay lang natin yung surname at first name and then click next. And then, account safety, provide your parents' contact information so we can notify them that you are using Edmodo. When you do, you'll be able to unlock all Edmodo features. This is optional, pwede kang maglagay ng phone ng parents mo or email, or pwede din siyang i-skip. So after creating Edmodo account at na-verify na nga natin ang ating email address, so ito na ngayon yung dashboard ng ating Edmodo. Ito, para lang siyang Facebook guys na may timeline. So, dito pwede kang mag-comment sa mga post. Ganyan. So, dito ipopost ng mga teachers yung mga activity, exam, quizzes, lectures, gano'n. Na pwede na naman siyang i-download. So, ayun guys, yung first feature ng Edmodo. So, ngayon naman, i-set up na natin ang ating profile. So, i-click lang natin yung icon sa taas. And then, kung gusto nating palitan yung profile picture, i-click lang natin yung edit profile. So, here, i-click lang natin yung photo. And then, kailangan ng password. So here, pwede ka nang mag-choose ng ilalagay mong profile picture. So, balik tayo. At kung gusto mo namang palitan ang iyong pangalan, i-click lang sa settings. And then, scroll down. Dito sa account info, may nakalagay dyan na full name. I-click lang yung arrow right. Dito, Kung gusto mo siyang palitan, lagay mo lang yung gusto mong pangalan na ilagay. Pero depende naman yan sa isasabihin ng teacher kung paano format. So here, lagay lang natin yung first name. And then last name. And then click lang natin yung save changes at mapapalitan na yung ating pangalan na mag-a-appear sa ating profile. I hope nakatulong ang video na ito. Kung oo, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell para sa susunod ko pang mga video. Keep safe always and God bless!